teacher, we saw two chapters, first and second. So you have to practice it both chapters. Upcoming day your unit test will start. So you have to practice that chapter, that two chapters. Now today we are going to start here new chapter. India wins freedom. Chapter number 3. India wins freedom. Write the date and start it. And you have to note down in your notebook new words. Okay? Now let's see. In the early years, the Indian National Congress achieved little success. They asked for social reformers with the support of the British government. Slowly they realized that nothing could change while the British ruled India. So now they demanding for partition in the governance of the country and even self-government. They felt that Indian leadership would understand the problems of the mass in a better way. Gopal Krishna Gokhale, Dadabhai Nauroji, Firoz Shah Mehta were some of the leaders who supported this method. The British government, East India Company, they established in Almaty. Their rule is very rudely. They follow Indians people. So our country when established INC means Indian National Congress, the great leaders they discussed with the British government and they demanding we have to freedom. We had need to freedom and we also able to challenging our country face challenging our country. So they demanding we have to need freedom now. So you can go away in our country. So Dadabhai Nauroji, Gopal Krishna Gokhale and Firoz Shah Mehta were some of the leaders who supported this method. A group within the Congress felt that a struggle for freedom was required. And then one group is non-violence bill and one is violence. To their national congress, in the Indian National Congress, they divided in two groups. One is supporting non-violence and another group is support violence. So a group within the Congress felt that struggle for freedom was required. These groups supported strikes and boycotts. The leaders who supported this theory were Lala Lajpat Rai, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Bipin Chandra Pal, called Lal Bal Pal. Tilak gave the famous slogan, "Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it." They struggling towards freedom for the quiet and they united the view together and they started with the support of theory. Which theory? Keep strikes and boycotts. That story they handled with this theory. And so Tilak gave famous slogan, "Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it." So students, remaining parts tomorrow we will be discussed. Thank you. Have a nice day.